what we've got it in store. Whisper in my ear that you want some more, and I jizz in my pants. If it ever happens, you can take my word. I won't apologize, that's just absurd. Mainly your fault for the way that you dance. And now I jizz in my pants. Don't tell your friends or I'll say you're a slut. Guess it's your fault you were rubbing my butt. I'm very sensitive, someone said at the plus. Now I'll go home and change. I need a few things from the grocery. Few things alone now, mostly. Left me heartbroken, not looking for love. Surprise in my eyes when I looked above the checkout counter and I saw her face. My heart stood still, so did time and space. Never felt that I could feel real again, but the look in her eyes said I need a friend. She turned to me, that's when she said it. Looked me dead in the face, as cash or credit. And I jizzed in my pants. It's perfectly normal, nothing wrong with me. But we're going to need a clean up on all three. And now I'm posed in an awkward stance, because I jizzed in my pants. To be fair, you were flirting a lot. Plus the way you bag games got me bothered and hot. Please stop acting like you're not impressed. One more thing, I'm gonna pay my check. Last week, I saw a film. As I recall, it was a horror film. Walked outside into the rain. Checked my phone and saw you rang. And I
jizzed in my pants.
Speeding down the street when the red lights flash. Need to get away, need to make a dash. A song comes on that reminds me of you. And I
jizzed in my pants.
Next day, my alarm goes off. And I
jizzed in my pants.
Open my window and a breeze rolls in. And I
jizzed in my pants.
Bruce Willis was dead at the end of Sixth Sense.